I am Joy of AiOme TV. I love to try, to explore, to appreciate, to dare, to understand, to wonder, to gain, to enjoy, to express myself.
After being flooded by Typhoon Andoy, the main building was destroyed by fire. Hence, immediate rehabilitation at my former school, Governor Isidro S. Rodriguez Senior Memorial National High School, became the topmost concern of the then principal Alfredo D. Lopez. That's why he opted not to hold a GS prom. The event that was no longer considered yet turned out to be a grand and unforgettable to governance when GMA7's Bishkulang program granted the request of one of our students, Rona Makaraek. I don't remember all the details now, yet I can never forget that I met Brian Brazil, who was the producer, if I remember it right. Now, he is an award-winning video documentarist at GMA7 Network Incorporated. I was so lucky as well because I had the chance to be up close to Miss Vicky Morales, Bishkulang program host, when she discreetly ascended the stairs and stayed a minute or two beside me as she waited for the queue for her to show up at the second floor to surprise everybody with her presence, much more with the news that on GS Prom to be sponsored by GMA7 and her program. It was also during that occasion when I got more photo ops with other personalities like Yael Yuson of Sponge Color Band. But of course, photo ops too with my colleagues and friends in my former school. I made this video to further preserve the memories of that day, February 13, 2010. Wow. And I hope the people with me in the photos wouldn't mind after all. Once again, thank you for watching my video. Bye po, this is not a sponsored video. Please subscribe to my channel, AiOme TV.